Let's give some Bangalore love to the Kashmiri in the house.
Thank you.